Luna's gone!
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too.
This'll be no problem.
They're telling the Aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Al-Bed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go.
Stores in the stadium are closed during the tournament, but... People here so into the game they don't even look at what they're gotta love blitz, eh?
Thank you.
What's up with these guys?
Dead were expecting us.
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks. Oh, he'll feel that one in the morning.
Ah, but the referee doesn't call the foul. Wack is taking a real beating out there.
In there.
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch.
Let's go. Let's go. I hope you hurt them. A little. What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait. So that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side. Yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage.
The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka. The game! Oh!
Still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Thank you. The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you're okay?
We're playing the cores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna!
Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some outbed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near outbed anymore, okay? They're trouble. Game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind the bench.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
In just a few minutes, the championship game! But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams! Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Basade Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
blasting the Aurochs!